Today I am going to show you that how to add the subtitle to the movie. For that I have taken one movie which is called Mummy. To add the subtitle, you have to just download the movie first. After that you have to download the subtitle separately. Once you download the subtitle separately, just go here in the VLC media player, subtitle. Here you just go to add subtitle, then you just choose that subtitle file. Here I have taken .srt file for the subtitle. You have to select that file and open it. Once you just given that add addition of subtitle, you will get one just message that subtitle track is added here. So now you will be getting the subtitle with this video. In this video, if the subtitle is not merging with the dialogue or not syncing with the dialogue, then you can add that timing also. Go to tools here, then track synchronization you give. Here you just add the seconds according to your synchronization. Whether the subtitle is little bit delay, then you just give how many seconds you want to make it correct. So I have given -2 because my subtitle is 2 seconds delay. So I have given just -2 so that this subtitle will come little bit, that is 2 seconds early as it is there. So you can adjust according to that. If it is subtitle is coming early means, then you can give +2. So like this you have to adjust your synchronization of your subtitle and everything. Hope you have understand, and just check it and just give your comments. Thank you so much.